I'm Donna Curtin, Executive Director of Pilgrim Hall Museum. We're the oldest continuously operating museum in the United States. We've been here for almost 200 years at the gateway of downtown Plymouth, right here on the main street with our wonderful shops and restaurants on our doorstep. And when you walk through our doors, you'll find centuries of local history, including the original possessions of the passengers and families that came on the Mayflower, and artifacts that reveal the life and the culture of the Wampanoag people that lived here for 10,000 years before the Pilgrims arrived. We have monumental artworks that show us iconic scenes of American history, including the first Thanksgiving, the landing of the Pilgrims, and the signing of the Mayflower Compact. We also have programs, lectures, and special events that we offer throughout the year, including our daily treasure hunts for your children and families to enjoy. Please come and visit. We're open 7 days a week throughout the year, except the month of January. We'd love to welcome you and share our history.